Gates rolling. Conditioned trotters taking their positions behind the gate. A full field of nine here. The favorite on the board and favored throughout here. Number three, Jack Vernon, is currently 7-5. Clicks down to 6-5 now on number three, Jack Vernon. 9-2 for number two, Bordonia. 5-1 for number one, Bring Over the Money. Also 5-1 for number four, Illini Earl. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Six race trotting field to kick off the pick five at Running Aces. There they go. And they're off and trotting from the center of the pack. Jack Vernon shows speed with Illini Earl. Those two right together as they dash into the first turn. Bring Over the Money gets away in third position. Or rather, Bordonia toward the inside gets away in third. Bring Over the Money gets away in fourth. And it's Grissetto in fifth. And it's a length back to Heckraiser Hanover in sixth. Mandeville up on the outside from seventh, followed by Peter's Royalty. And after a miscue, Ripple of Hope is at the back of the pack trailing. They check in past the opening quarter in 28-2. A pretty good tempo here. And making the front here as they pass us for the first time was Illini Earl. But right back out of the pocket is Jack Vernon. Todd Warren wants the top with Jack Vernon and sweeps back to the lead as they trot toward the second turn. So it's now Jack Vernon on top over Illini Earl in second. Bordonia toward the inside third. Grissetto is on the chase up on the outside. First up from fourth. Picking up that cover, Mandeville advances from fifth on the outside, then Bring Over the Money. Also joining the flow, third over out there is Peter's Royalty. Then we come back to Heckraiser Hanover and well back to Ripple of Hope. The half was 58-3. A nice breather there, 30-1/5, 3/8 of a mile left to go. Jack Vernon shows the way as they race onto the far turn. Advancing up on the outside to challenge for the second spot is Grissetto. Right there in the pocket still as they round the turn is Illini Earl. And making their way past three quarters, it's still Jack Vernon on top over Illini Earl and Grissetto. Toward the inside, Bordonia has trot, comes on, will need some racing room. Then it's Mandeville. Three quarters is 1:27-2, third quarter 28-4. Jack Vernon shows him the way into the home stretch, leads it by two lengths over Illini Earl. On the outside, Bordonia is coming on. It's Jack Vernon with the lead. Here comes Bordonia. Jack Vernon and Bordonia to the wire. Jack Vernon wins it. Bordonia second, Illini Earl third, and Bring Over the Money was fourth. It was Jack Vernon tonight, 1:55-4. Three, two, four, one posted. 3-2, 4-1. We're playing Little Queen, We Will Rock You. Victory song pointing driver Todd Warren. Todd Warren back to the winner's circle in race six tonight with number three, Jack Vernon. 155-4 tonight. It's the first win of the season for Jack Vernon, a 10-year-old gelded son of Muscle Hill. 42nd career win, 42 career wins now for the classy Jack Vernon. Owned by Todd Warren and Lester Peters and Richard Tomei. Trained and driven to victory by Todd Warren. Jack Vernon, the best tonight, 155-4.